Welcome back to Fort Peach State Gaming. I'm your host, Sardushin. This is our co-host.
I'm Silence.
And today on the menu is Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. We both played this game. Silence has platinumed it. I'm still working on my platinum, but we decided today we're going to do a nice run. So let's take it away, starting from the beginning, and go. Check out the channel.
Japan
check out
the
Patreon.
That's
what all helps out with the channel. Also,
raged on.
Like, subscribe,
spreading.
Ring that happy notification bell.
Ding ding.
And so that you get your notifications on their videos as well. And we're still wanting a comment. Dagger. And a hammer for the Usopp Fire Belt. And starting next week, we will finally see the Snow Witch Queen. Please kill the walkthrough from us. If you're starting the class all the way up to the end. So check that out as well. As opposed to we have the demo of the Long Swan, which is the new game from Ninja. So check that out on the channel and check Sekiro out. So let's do this.
Man, I love you from Sekiro.
It's a very pretty game. I have to admit, it's one of the prettier ones from Software.
Yeah, it was the first one that gave you an actual jump.
And it also
Master Swords
gives you
Ashina. States
a straight story, mostly from Saw, gives you this elusive story that you have to interweave itself. Sekiro was the first one, I think, out of FromSoft that said, here's your story. I mean, even in Elden Ring, it gives you still an elusive story that you have to kind of build yourself, so.
Yeah,
what's
this one
matter,
was pretty straightforward.
Trey, nothing left to lose.
Yeah, it definitely. I give props to that to that kid there because he never once flinched when that blade was going along his cheek.
Yeah, no, he's a boss.
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly and indeed went on to become a master shinobi.
Alright, well that's up to you, I guess.
You must never forget the Shinobi code.
I know you feel dirty, but how many times have you played this game?
My word is absolute.
The answer is not enough.
But the answer is a lot. And even though it's not a lot. So we're going to skip the cutscenes. This game is an older game, so if you want to see the cutscenes, go on YouTube. There's a channel out there that's limited. Or even go to your local store, buy the game. Go to your local PlayStation store, buy the game. Go to your local Xbox store, buy the game.
Tell you what, you know what? We could also just leave it to the viewers, too, right?
We can leave it to the viewers if you want to see cutscenes as well. But that first cutscene, we can.
The Ashina clan.
We'll cut cutscenes for today for you, Sardushin.
Oh, okay, sounds good. Let's get this story on the go. What, you're not going to go back and try to kick that guy's ass?
What guy? There's nobody back there. I'm in tutorial mode right now.
Wasn't there a tutorial mode? You're skipping up the tutorial mode. You're supposed to wall hug there, according to the tutorial.
Well, you're supposed to wall hug, but...
Are you going to... eavesdrop on those guys?
No, I already know what they're gonna say.
Yeah, they're gonna say, shut up, get back here and eavesdrop on us.
No, they're talking about how the young master's just left in the temple by himself like that.
Oh, true, though.
There's your ledge.
There, I'm happy.
faster. It's been a while since I played this game.
Oh, you mean just last week?
I didn't play it last week.
Yes, you did.
Did I?
Yes. It's been too long. I came to your house.
And yeah, that was when I decided to start a no-death run, and I died. So, I'm not
so
as
is this
going to
be a no-death run?
No. Do you think I'm that good? I'm not that good anymore.
I think you're that good.
I did one. I should have recorded that. That was amazing. But let's get this clear, though. It wasn't like I never died. It was I never fully died. I was allowed to not do my... I was allowed to die, but not die twice. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, I do know what you're saying. Did you die twice?
That time, but not the time before that. That was like before Elden Ring, though.
Yeah, but what about the time before that?
What do you mean, the time... Now you confuse me. There's too many times now.
Well, there's so many times. Lost count. Well, if you don't want to play Sekiro, there's always Bloodborne.
Oh, but I do want to play Sekiro. And maybe we can do Bloodborne next.
Yeah, we can do that as well. Okay, you won't cut scenes, but you'll cut talking.
Oh, I said I was going to cut things. I will not. I'm keeping this charm.
So what does the charm do?
The charm, it's like, it's not gonna, you're not gonna get ass hurt by shit.
Okay, sounds good.
Because they're like, oh, you've already beaten the game once before here. Why don't you, have this charm? Wait, let me see. Pretty sure that's what it meant. I might be wrong.
Kuro's charm. Charm received from Kuro, placed on the wolf person in secret after he lost his life in Harada Estate and gained power of resurrection. The charm has protected the wolf well, tempering his ordeals to part with would mean facing a path of hardship beyond that endured thus far.
Yeah, it's like playing the game on hard mode.
So you decided to play the game on hard mode?
On normal.
Oh, okay. So giving it up to him would be playing it on hard mode.
Yeah.
Okay. Why didn't you just say that?
That's what I said.
There's a secret passage. Find this when you've reached. I'll come.
Sure wants to give.
Yeah, he wants me to give him that. Alright, let's go!
Yeah, let's get out of this stupid tree fort.
I'm not a master.
Well, there goes the road after we have to start from scratch. Still a win. Unless it is stolen.
That's fine, because this is the end of it anyways.
And then you die to gravity. That would be awesome. But you're not gonna go after the lizards down in the pond?
No, there's no point. Just get this over with, right?
Sure. Yeah, but can we...
Sucks that I ended up here with so little health, I'm not even gonna be able to fight the guy properly.
Yeah, but you win anyways.
Well,
you're destined to die.
No, you could beat him.
And then he still kills you.
Well, he still cuts off your arm.
Ah! Talk about a big spoiler there. If you didn't know that, yes.
This game's like 4 years old.
Yeah, this game is 4 years old. If you didn't know that yet, go buy the game. They're just learning that, what would be awesome is, if you beat them, you don't have to.
Then I would lose my prosthetic. I wouldn't get a prosthetic.
Well, you're getting prosthetic now.
There it goes. My arm! Alright. This is the best CG fire I saw when this came out. It was like, oh my god, look at this fire. Oh, bro, look at that fire.
Alex, that's a pretty good fire. It's candle. Look, but I'm amazed at that leg.
Yeah, that's sexy, eh? From Software and their bare feet.
Yep. They definitely like the bare feet.
Yeah, exhaust all his dialogue, you know what I'm saying?
Well, that's how you do it. That's how you do it! You do it!
You're quite this other as good. Cool, yo, bro.
Get your goodies.
Yeah, I'll grab all my snacks and stuff.
Good to get a life coin first.
Hey, that's $100, man.
Fuck.
I don't think it's yen, is it?
I haven't given it yet. I have a yen for yen.
Alright, here we go.
The note there saying, hey, you know you could be stealthy, and then you still mess that up.
I didn't mess it up. I chose not to be stealthy.
You chose not to be
stealthy. Yeah.
Did I get the other items up there? You get a second chance of killing yourself again. Can't believe you screwed that up.
Yeah, me neither. I need to redeem myself somehow.
Should have had a V8.
Oh, saw me at all.
Definitely like and or subscribe if you have dogs.
Shit. Over jumping my jumps. Oh, I don't have that counter yet. I'm just gonna thrust myself into it.
Thrust yourself right into the sword.
Gotta get back in the game.
Gotta get back in the game. Kill some... Why don't you kill some dogs? They deserve it.
Can they kill me?
I have a feeling you will.
I'm gonna go back to the temple.
So why are you going back to the temple?
Well, I want to get that gourd seed to make another Estus. And I want to get my shurikens made.
So if people haven't played any of the Souls games, the Souls games teach you that the healing mechanic is an Estus flask. So even when I'm playing Elden Ring, or Bloodborne, or Sekiro, no matter how much you look at it, it's A, Estus flasks, B, bonfires, not shrines or any other thing, and C, your money is always souls.
Yeah, let's get used to that, people, because that's what we'll be calling them for every game. The more I give it to you.
Noise. Yes, right. Don't do it. If you do it, that you have no. Oh, now you have two. Silence is lost in the fire and concentration.
Is that what you call it?
That's what I call it. You're focused on something.
I'm trying to think about what we want to do next.
So what are you going to do next?
I think I want to go to...
I'm going to go to Harada's feet to get the...
Well, I need to get to Harada, but I want to get the candy. I need to get the red sugar.
Okay.
So.
But don't you want that flame?
The flame barrel.
Flame barrel axe thing. Oh no, you don't want the axe, right?
Oh, I want the axe too.
But you want the flame barrel too, right?
Yeah.
Someone
that's not that recently.
I told you a week ago.
Right, but I didn't do well on it that week ago that you're talking about.
You can't go that way. That's true. Oh, there's something down there, though.
Yeah, that's where I get my sugar.
Did it? Oh, I stopped right there because
that's not the sugar.
I don't want to get a copyright infringement there. Gotcha, sugar.
That one's important for the ogre. I'm an ogre! Oh shit. That's all I get for that impersonation.
Okay, Shrek. Why don't you just jump onto the hair?
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
That's an easier. Oh, now you can get on there. Are you trying to get the up at the top there?
No. I don't want to get blasted by that guy, so I'm going to do this first. Yeah, give me my bell.
Oh yeah, and you definitely go under where the roosters are, right?
Yeah, I gotta get that money.
Bye bye.
Well, and there's money underneath that house too that I gotta go and get.
Maybe I kill the roosters?
No, but I don't have enough to buy the firecrackers yet, shit.
No, money, you should. How much are the firecrackers?
Shit.
I'm screwing up here. There's a coin purse. Isn't there a coin purse up there? There you go. There's a coin purse underneath that house here.
Four.
How much is the firecracker?
500.
500. There are 2 more souls there. Talk about invincibility frames there.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I can put him off in the aisle.
will be it for now. Then we'll sign out.
Yeah. So, what we're going to do now, we're going to continue on next part of Sekiro. So, I'm your host, Sardushin.
And I'm Silence.
It was almost silence there for a second. Yeah, definitely check out the channel. Definitely check out the videos and comment. And we'll see you in the next one.